The most electrifying man to the busiest man in Hollywood. You've got Skyscraper, you've got Jumanji 2, Fighting With My Family, the Titan Games, which I am so excited about, but the WWE
Universe.
I've got
the Notebook 2. I've got so many other things going on. Yes. I'm so sorry. I interrupted you.
Oh, no. Yeah, I was just going to ask. The WWE Universe wants to know, when are we going to see you back in a WWE ring?
Oh, look, I can't wait to get back into a WWE ring. Because everybody always asks me, what's it like being in the WWE ring? And I always tell everybody, by the way, there's a lot of celebrities and athletes too and fans. Yeah, there's nothing like it. There's nothing like inside of WWE ring, because there's a certain live crowd acumen that is, there's great connective tissue that is second to none. And that was always and will always be the best part of my job when it comes to wrestling, whether I'm actually wrestling a match, or just giving a promo. Like, that connection with the audience, there's nothing like it. This night is very special. I've never had a premiere for one of my movies ever in New York. And the city is very special because I started my career in Madison Square Garden with the WWE, and I have mapped it out today. We are exactly 2.2 miles from Madison Square Garden. So that night meant a lot to me because the city embraced me, New York City embraced me, and they made my career that night at Survivor Series. I'll never forget it. To be here tonight celebrating this big premiere. The Garden is 2.2 miles away, which is the Mecca, especially in our world of pro wrestling and WWE. And I'm here with the WWE Universe. It's very special.
Well, we can't wait to see you back, and congratulations on everything tonight.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. If you're so- no, I'm not-